It's looking slippery out there as the rain continues to soak into the turf. Good evening, football fans. I'm Chris James. Our game analyst today is Terry Butcher. Over to you, Terry.
Good evening, everybody. It's great to be here.
It's the All-Star Match. Our match today is All-Star Euro versus All-Star World. Here comes the All-Star Euro team. Okay, so let's see who's in the starting lineups. First, All-Star Euro. Next, All-Star World. Time for the match to begin. The right end of the field is taken by All-Star World. And on the other side to the left is All-Star Euro. It's in the air. He tries an early shot. Still got it. Looking for his teammate. He needs support quickly. Great pass. Shoots. That's good control. He puts it through.
That's a clever pass.
The shot. And that was straight to the keeper. His body in there. They're really battling for possession. It's a corner. He heads it. Well played, keeper. There it is. Good cross. In the air. First half is over. Let's look. And here's the kickoff to start the second half.
put it behind them.
In it comes. Passes it with his head. He's made a run.
Setting up their attack.
Can they attack from here? Nice pass.
Ooh, fumbles it.
Sends it to the middle.
Passes it with his head.
It back.
They can't relax here.
Headed pass.
Minutes have already gone in the second half.
All-Star Euro. The force just isn't with them.
Now that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball, and he's got terrific balance.
Cross. That's the whistle. No winner after 90 minutes. So now it's extra time. There's the whistle to signal the start of extra time.
Connect here.
Quick cross.
It's long.
The substitute has begun warming up.
To the far post.
That will be a goal kick.
Oh, and that's already the end of the first half of extra time.
Well,
the second half of extra time is about to start.
Be a goal kick.
Inches wide.
Header.
Five minutes left until the end of extra time.
blasts it clear.
And that's the final whistle. It's ended goalless. All-Star Europe have only managed to finish with a goalless draw. So, Terry, what did you think of the game?
Well, both teams needed more variety in the...
Time for the kicker. The right end of the field is taken by All-Star World. And on the other side to the left is All-Star Euro. Minutes have gone.
He shoots.
It's a corner. Throwing. He squares it in the air.
Oh, the flag is up. Well, that's a close call.
Minutes into the first half. There it is. A great sliding clearance. Throw in. Throw in. Good skill.
Off the head.
He takes it on himself. There's no offside.
Oh, and that whistle signals the end of the first half.
Whistle to start the second half. It's open up front. Can they attack from here? He sends it into the middle. Whose ball will it be?
Absolutely magnificent!
First time you're up. That's a foul. They make a shooting chance. Can they attack from here?
The shot.
Just connect here. And it comes.
Good pass.
Yes, it's in! A brilliant finish!
Crystal Europe have made a game of it. Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He comes in and shoots.
Big boot upfield. Nice ball.
And away by the keeper.
That'll be a corner kick. Now will he aim for goal directly? He shoots. It'll be a corner kick. That's the end of the second half. They'll have to go into extra time. We're about to begin extra time. Minutes into the first half of extra time. Great pass. Sends it to the middle. Inches wide. So let's see if this substitution makes a difference. Oh, and that's already the end of the first half of extra time. Well, the crucial second half of extra time is starting now. acting like he owns the ball. He sends it back, in the air. Throwing. Cross. They're both up for it. Oh, and there's the whistle for the end of the game. Time's up. It's a draw. All-Star Euro. It was a match well worth seeing, but it ends in a draw. Well, Terry, what do you think looking back on the game?
Yep, I thought it was an exciting match, well worth watching.